Today, we are just gonna do dragon tactics. So, we are gonna do dragon tactics, and hopefully, if we can, try to do it with Bone Storm. Let's see. Okay, dragon tactics. Yes. So, basically, I don't know which one you guys will want to pick, but let's pick an Ice Storm Island one. I already did Chili Challenge, but actually, we'll do Beginning Lesson. Or actually, we're going to do Cold Harsh Truth, so we're going to skip these three. I can use any of these. So, I can use Bone Storm. We're gonna see Skrillnapper in Dragon Tactics. Eek, these are so bad stats. We'll try this. We'll try Bone Storm. But I doubt this is gonna be good. So, I really hope you're gonna enjoy this dragon tactics that I'm gonna lose in. Eek, Bone Storm is so not good. It's not gonna be good. How much health? 430, great. Let's go back. I'm getting a different dragon. Which one are we doing? Yeah, we're doing Cold Heart. Actually, you guys can do these on your own. It's fun to figure them out, but we're gonna do Chili Challenge. But we are gonna easily start with... We're gonna do all the dragons and dragon tactics soon. First is going to be Smitty. First, I need to see the stats on him. I hope it's good. Nope, not doing him. Lisa, please be safe. Okay. So, we're gonna try Pickler. Okay. I'm gonna see a Prickle Boggle. Snow Wraith. Wait, I want to see Bone Apple first. Nope. Wait, no details on here, please. Okay, we're not doing Ground Splitter in there. Dragon Tactics. And we're gonna do a Razor Whip in Dragon Tactics. I'm just randomly doing a Razor Whip. I hope you guys will really enjoy this Dragon Tactics, unless I lose. These are all the things. Prickler must not leave. I thought that sounded amazing, shouldn't leave. It's okay, I'm fine though. I'm gonna need to do a Snow Wraith and a Woody Howl. Two Woody Howls. Can I get rid of this objective? Okay, we're gonna deal with the Dragon Hunters first. Oh, he dodged that. No, you dodged that. You are gonna pay. Okay, sorry. Well, that looks cool. It looks like it's going through my razor whip, though. Yeah, look at it. What? This is only healing? Oh, this is only healing. Okay. I can't believe that. Okay. I'll do this. No, we can't. We're gonna need an end turn. Can I somehow put this? No, I can't. Haha. My Razor Whip's not gonna have a good day. Come on, I wanna end my turn. My Razor Whip's not gonna have a good day. Dodge! Please, dodge. Oh, I feel bad. Only 50. 25. We need to get rid of him. Okay. We did that, so eat this too. Okay, I can't bring Twinkle too much, so we are just going to. I can't do that. Yeah, sure, right there. Okay, woohoo. Just in case anyone needs healing. I'm just gonna use everyone using action, okay? Let me show you some move. Okay, Quick was gonna do healing. Okay, it's so weird. It's like plastic. It's so weird. I don't like that. We have the healer. Only two attackers, one healer. Oh, great. It's a poison. I don't like it. The Woolly House gonna be especially hard to do this. See, boosted. Oh, there's a sword right there. How am I gonna attack a beautiful sword? Okay. No. Right there. Okay. We're just gonna need a risk manager a little. Until my Pickleball comes in and heals him. So. I'm gonna keep doing this stuff. Quicklure isn't really gonna do anything. It's just gonna keep healing. He healed at 25. I just wanna use everyone's things. Just gonna put it there. We're gonna end our turn. Okay, we're gonna go for the snow race. Then we're gonna go for the two Woolly Howls. Right there. We're just gonna do a shield just in case. I like that shield actually, it's really cool. No, I'm not doing the clue yet. Here. Okay, what is he? Healing ice. Wait, who's a fire? Oh, he's a spine. Okay. So, no, I can't do that. Okay, we're gonna just need to do that. My Razor Whoop is gonna need some healing. Ooh, just six. And he's gonna get some damage. So I'm fine. Really fine. And my person's like, what are you doing, dragons? Sorry. Well, I got him. Before he gets damaged, he uses that special one. 400. Okay, Prickler. your son. Okay. He is like, I'm barely gonna need this, so I'm just gonna. Hey, it goes through it. He's gonna go through too, huh? Okay. We're gonna do this. We are gonna do this. I'm sorry, Snowmace. Very sorry. Okay. Me? I can barely do anything. Let's go right there. Okay, that really has taken over this area. Dude, that really dodged. Oh, great. Do a shield just in case. Okay, Piglet's gonna need to do some even more healing. Let's use the move. Then I have a good idea. I have a very good. Me? I'm gonna do this. Good, yes. Now we're face to face. Oh, he can just do something else. What can he do? Works. Feels so bad. Okay, bye, person. Okay, Purple's gonna need to do his healing thing very soon. That is gonna go for my Snowmates on me. Me. Great. Okay. Oh, he's gone for me? I was gonna say, just kidding, no, I'm not. Hey, I'm sorry, I'm gonna need to just do this. Awesome. Piglet didn't leave badly. Okay, let's see. Okay. Nice. Okay. Early on, Dagger has a list of names tattooed on his arm. Who are the names listed? Oh. Great. Which of the following does not cosplay though to change shape? Yes, the cream. Light winter pelt. AU is a chemical for something. I don't know. Let's just do iron. Gold. If I don't know, I just move. In Albert Einstein's famous equation E equals MC, what does that letter E stand for? This is. Okay, let's just continue. I need this one, please. Well, this is gonna like go for a teeny one. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and goodbye.